Filipino-American hoopsters in the San Francisco Bay Area recently had a chance to prove their basketball skills to the pros from the Philippines. Jared Bray has the story.
Dozens of some of the most talented Filipino-American basketball players recently gathered in Hayward, California, with the hope of taking their talents to the Philippines. The players showed off their skills in mini scrimmages before scouts from Espiritu Manotok Basketball Management, the largest sports management group in the Philippines.
We'd like to open doors towards the Philippines that not all these kids know about, despite their Filipino heritage.
Manotok's ultimate goal is to find ballers for the University of the East and the Philippine Basketball Association, two organizations that these young FilAm players are aiming to join.
I've been playing in America all my life and see a different type of basketball in a different country and see some of my roots. It'll be a good experience for me.
Finding basketball talent is no slam dunk, but Manotok says that in the past 3 years of organizing events like these, he's been able to assist a handful of FilAms with playing collegiate basketball in the Philippines.
You're just looking for usually size, because that's a little rarer in the Filipino community. You're looking for obviously skill, athleticism, and a certain basketball sense.
He believes that one day he'll find the next PBA star.
We haven't seen one yet, but I'm sure, you know, eventually it will happen.
As for these players, Manotok plans to invite a couple to another tryout in the Philippines, where they'll perform in front of coaches from the University of the East and talk about potential scholarships. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Hayward, California.